of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie says you want to go to Toys R Us.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
Fast ship? You never heard of a Millennium Falcon?
Should I have?
It's the ship that made it to Walmart in 12 minutes. I outrun moms and dads on Black Friday. She's way more fast than you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers, myself, little droids, and no questions asked.
What is it? Some kind of local troll?
Let's just say we'd like to avoid any inferior entanglements.
That's the real trick, isn't it? And then it's gonna cost you something extra. 10,000 gift cards, all in advance.
10,000? And I'll buy our own ship for that.
Who's gonna fly, kid? You?
You bet I could. I'm not such a bad pilot myself. I'm not sitting in this.
We can pay you 2,000 miles, plus 15 when we reach orbit.
17? Okay, you guys have yourself a ship. What's left? 95.
94.
Looks like someone's looking for you.
Jabba's put a price on your head so large every bounty hunter in the galaxy will be looking for you. I'm lucky I found you first.
This time I got the money.
If you give it to me, I might forget I found you.
But I don't have it with me.
Jabba's through with you. He has no time for smugglers
who drop their shipments at the first sign of an Imperial cruiser.
Even sometimes I get boarded. Do you think that I have a choice?
You can tell that to Jabba. He may only take your ship.
Over my dead body.
That's the idea. I've been looking forward to this for a long time.
I bet you have.
Look.